वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं
Pundar Maharaj was chastised by his father so many ways, but he could not forget Krishna. His love was fixed up. Therefore, Krishna became very much pleased. Pito, Pallava, Madhyam. Mam Aprinaga Ayushman. Ayushman. Blessing. Now we can live long. Oh, eternally Ayushman. Ayush means duration of life. When one approaches Krishna, माम उपेत कौंतेय दुखालाम शासनम न भुंति दुखालाम सो लॉन्ग यू हैव बट दिस मटेरियल बॉडी मटेरियल वर्ल्ड इट इज दुखालाम शासनम इट इज फुल ऑफ मिजरेबल कंडीशन एंड एट द सेम टाइम नॉट परमानेंट इवन इफ यू एक्सेप्ट मिजरेबल कंडीशन एवरीवन इज ट्राइंग टू लीव The old man does not like to die. He goes to the doctor, takes some medicine, so that he can continue his life, but he will not be allowed to be asasa. He may be a very rich man, he may take many pills, many injections to prolong your life, but that is not possible. That is not possible. But as soon as you see Krishna, then you get your eternal life. Eternal life we have got. We are eternal. Nahannati hannamani sarire. We do not die after the destruction of the body. We get another body. This is the disease. And when you see Krishna, when you understand Krishna, even without saying, if you simply understand Krishna, then you will learn it all. Janma karma should name Dibbam. Jo janati tattata. Tatta deham punarjanma punaiti. Krishna said, simply try to understand Krishna. To understand Krishna is also seeing Krishna. Because he is absolute. There is no difference. As in the material world, you understand something, but you cannot see it. This is duality. But in the absolute, if you understand Krishna, if you hear Krishna, if you see Krishna, if you play with Krishna, they are all one. This is called absolute. There is no duality. So if you simply understand Krishna, Vidvam, divine nature. Simply you understand that Krishna is not like us. Krishna has no material body. Krishna is not unhappy. Krishna is always happy. Simply few things, if you become convinced that Krishna's nature, immediately you become eligible to be transferred back to home, back to God. This is Krishna consciousness. It's so nice. Krishna is explaining himself. If you become convinced, yes, what Krishna says, it is all right. Just like Arjuna said, sarvamedam ritam manne jatvadasi hitesho. Whatever you have said, I accept in total. No reduction, no limit. Sarvamedam ritam manne. Whatever you have said, I believe. I take evidence. That is Krishna. Krishna says something and I understand something. That will go on with your millions of years. It is never possible. You have to understand Krishna as he says. That we are presenting Bhagavad Gita as. That is real understanding.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,